Hello, I'm Josh Jones with Armor Republic. Today we're taking a look at our steel products, our polyethylene products, and our level 4 ceramic products. So on steel plates, the upsides on this is that you have side to side, top to bottom, full coverage. You don't have to worry about an offset for the NIJ tests. Also, when you're looking at this, it's very durable. So it's something that you can hit several times and not have to worry about any plate degradation. Downsides have always been weight and also the fragmentation. So on fragmentation, what we offer is a buildup coat to negate that. So next is our polyethylene plate. This plate is a very, very lightweight plate. It's neutrally buoyant, and it stops easily the M80 rounds and the M193 and the 762 rounds. The cons is it does not stop the M855 round and the cost. And also, if you look at the profile of it, it is a little thick, so some carriers might have a little tough fitting that in. Also with this plate is it doesn't do very well in heat. So if this is a plate that you're wanting to throw into the trunk of your vehicle, this is not the plate for you, because this plate is susceptible to delamination after certain temperatures. This is our level 4 in-house plate. And with this plate, the pros of it is that it is great for any armor piercing rounds. This plate is it's compliant to the NIJ standard for the APM2 round. And when you're looking at this plate, it takes a single hit of any of those of that round and any lesser rounds. And that is the major pro to this. The con obviously is that it is heavy. It's 7.5 pounds and it doesn't take multiple hits. If you're looking for a multiple hit plate with lesser rounds, then you would like to look at the polyethylene or the steels. So in summary, whenever we talk about armor for you, really it comes down to your price, profile, weight, and the performance of it. So if you are very concerned about not only the M80 rounds, but M193, M855, then you're gonna wanna stick to steel products. If you're worried about weight and stop majority of the rounds, you're gonna look at your polyethylene plate. And you also pick up the lightweight and you pick up the neutral buoyant of it. When you're talking about your armor-piercing rounds, then the only choice is your APM 2 plate, level 4 plate. For more information, please visit ar500armor.com.